Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the Ground Zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now! You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was. Why? Questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
The old industrial area. Why am I here? Only way forward.
Huh.
Okay, doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Still no word from Burke on Jack Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus.
Is this the last of the witnesses? No. Reaper team's finishing up with the last of them in A3.
Didn't expect to be leaving the university with a kill list. Why not deal with them at the campus?
Joyce is here!
This elevator looks like the only way out of here.
There's gotta be a generator out here somewhere. No power. There we go. What the hell is that?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about
dry docks? If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm
going. No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence. You're the taxi guy. You drove me to the university. What is all this?
They're killing everybody. Everybody from the university. They grabbed me out of my goddamn cab.
Jesus.
You saved my ass.
You motherfuckers. I'm still figuring that out. All those people. Dead. Just because they gave a damn about some shitty old building. Because Monarch didn't want them talking about what they saw.
To be the good guys.
Look, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know how to get there?
Dry docks. Yeah, I think I know the way. Whatever you need, I got your back. It's a push. We gotta make it through that building to get to the dry dock. Thank Christ you're okay. What about that guy you went to see at the campus? Did he get out all right?
No. Not exactly.
This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch. We can't let them get away with this. Gate's locked. There's gotta be a gate doohickey up here.
I'll take a look.
I can't believe this. Oh, hey, the gate's open. Okay, gate's closing too fast.
Not necessarily.
How are you gonna get past that gate? Oh, shit. What are you, some kind of goddamn X-Men? That was...
Okay. Don't panic. It's,
Friggin' sick, man!
Alright. Not the reaction I expected.
I knew this kind of crap existed! Driving a cab, I've seen some stuff, man. Oh, I'm just glad you're on my side. So you're like a government experiment. Did they tell you what's going on here?
I only know what my brother told me. Time is breaking down and Monarch is involved somehow.
Shit.
It's locked. There's gotta be another way inside.
Looks like there's an open window up above.
It's worth a shot. Wait here, I'll try that.
Man, this place gives me the creeps. Monarch bought up the whole area in 2010, but the real question is, why is everyone so eager to sell? I've heard everything from radiation leaks to ghost stories.
Rewind things. I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Ghosts did all the ghost work, you know, building ghost boats or whatever. And then in 2010,
now to get to that door.
Lost their jobs. There's a... I was starting to get a little antsy out there. All right, where are we going to next?
Mr. Serene, oh,
hey,
Chopper,
there's a map over here.
Clarice?
We can figure out the best route to the dry docks. Security's tight. We might have to head through that area called Ground Zero to get there.
That's the exact area where my brother used to have his workshop.
Your bro. You think he's connected to this somehow?
I'm gonna find out. You should stay here for now. I have a feeling the next part's gonna get messy.
Yeah, I don't do messy. All right, I'll guide you to the dry docks from here on the radio. Channel 3. I'll open up the door for you.
Deal. Keep safe.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, I heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
Direct fire!
Did I scream for you? My powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds.
Joyce!
Nick, are you there? Talk to me. Where am I going?
That warehouse is split into two halves. Find the exit, take the alley to the other side, and let me know when you're there.
All right.
Contact!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Motherfucker!
Talk this out?
Thank you.
Gunner advancing on hostile!
Just give up. Thanks for the heads up. Hey, taxi guy. Where am I headed?
It's Nick, by the way.
Jack.
Okay, there's a door on the upper level leading to a sky bridge, but looks like you need to turn off security to get it open.
How do I do that?
On the map, there's a squiggly line that leads from the door to a big square, and that square has two squigglies leading to little circles.
What the fuck does that mean? What am I doing here?
I don't know, man. I'm not the superhero. Find the door, follow a squiggly line to a box, more squigglies, circles, do something. Security turns off and you're golden.
Thanks, Nick. Still searching for circles.
Oh, yeah. They're not like literally squares and circles. The square is some kind of security console. Squiggles are cables, I think. Follow the cables.
You couldn't have just said that to begin with?
Thought I was clear enough?
Locked, like you said. Gotta follow the squiggly line.
Thank you.
Okay, security's down.
Damn, that was quick.
Nick, I'm on the bridge.
Map says you're heading towards a storage facility for, Meyer Joyce particles and the harvesting equipment.
Joyce particles? This whole operation is based on my brother's research.
Your bro? You don't think he's working for...
No.
Boron levels will lower to a point that renders Ground Zero obsolete in the near future. I'm queuing up the presentation to make sure everybody remembers the essentials before we proceed. Hello.
HQ, hostile in sight, over!
Vast technological advantage in the area.
No! Keep shooting!
Began to occur.
Reloading shells!
Located within the Riverport industrial zone. This is a senior event emission that perfect conditions for extraction, which led to the failure of testing operation you see today. Most notably, the Chronon Field Regulator, or CFR, which is a regulation. When the time is right, the entire supply of Chronon components will be transported.
Stay back
from
that!
In the harvesting warehouse.
Looks like there's no clear exit on the ground level. Head for the upper floors when you're ready.
No clear exit down here. May have to head upward. It's gotta be... your average elevator.
Hey Jack, I found a bunch of files here about your bro. Monarch started monitoring his workshop in 1999. They pressured him to sell in 2010 and set up some Chronon harvesting operations surrounding the building.
What was Will doing in there?
Those dates, 1999 and 2010 keep coming up in these files. Here is where it gets scary. 2010 minus 1999 equals 11. Times 11 by 2010, flip it backwards, 01122. It's not exact, but it's like a couple numbers off from being our zip code.
So this thing at the university.
Keep me posted.
You thought it was bad?
Okay.
It's real
getting
bad
closer,
now.
I think. Okay, now, which way's the dry dock?
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch got footage of some idiot accessing Facebook from a nearby security station. Please tell me said idiot isn't with you.
Nick, I gotta go back for him.
Don't. I'll pick him up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the content.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as ground.
It was clear that the workshop was the center. I wanted to see Paul, and it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks and answer.
I got him!
Engaging target.
gun, guys. Men to move through stutters. Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And he never tried to stop it.
At Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
It's the only way forward. What the hell? What is this? What the hell? What is this?
That already happened.
What the fuck?
Copper-clad niobium.
Well,
there's no words to describe it. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle. Trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works.